Task received.
Responsible management of our animals is key, as is creating a safe environment for our visitors.
Sabotage resolved.
This island isn't just a place, it's a defining moment in time. And for me, well, it's frozen, it's always frozen to that moment when I first made eye contact with a T-Rex.
I'd say we can't live in the past, but that's kind of what we do, isn't it? I guess if we can bring back extinct animals, why not bring back extinct parks?
Thank you.
Thank you. You may have added to our workload, but the new buildings appear to be a success.
Thank you.
as if prehistoric creatures weren't enough to contend with, on this next island, Isla Muerta, you may have some meteorological events. You know, storms, extreme weather, that kind of thing from time to time.
As you can see, the weather on this island can be a little temperamental. First thing you're gonna wanna do is fix any damage this storm has caused. You should use a ranger team to get the park operational again. Oh, and don't forget to close any emergency shelters when it's safe to do so. Guests won't spend their hard-earned dollars huddled in a bunker underground, will they?
That must have been quite the storm. And it seems that bad weather is often a precursor to bad behavior from the dinosaurs. If you believe that everything is connected, the so-called butterfly effect, and I do believe it, by the way, then one small change is all it takes to create a series of toppling dominoes leading to rampaging dinosaurs. And they don't make a butterfly net big enough to stop them.
Thank you. Medida de precaução e para sua segurança, prossigam para o abrigo mais próximo.
Contracts, contracts, contracts. Who has a new contract? This guy.
You find anything interesting? I want to know about it. If you don't tell me, I'll find out about it anyway. Your choice. Make the right one.
Medida de precaução e para sua segurança, prossigam para o abrigo mais próximo.
Storm defense stations help protect your park's structure against storm damage. Useful, huh?
Chers visiteurs, par mesure de précaution et pour votre sécurité, meine Damen und Herren, bitte begeben Sie sich zu Ihrer eigenen Sicherheit zum nächsten Schutzraum.
Дамы и господа, в качестве меры предосторожности и для вашей безопасности просим пройти к ближайшему убежищу.
Ladies and gentlemen, as a precautionary measure and for your safety, please proceed to your nearest shelter. Ladies and gentlemen, we apologize for any inconvenience.
Ladies and gentlemen, as a precautionary measure, and
ladies and gentlemen.
Everybody says you can handle yourself, so this new contract should be a cakewalk, right?
More buildings can only mean more opportunities. Go for it.
Contract is done and done. Nice work.
Financial security is almost as important as personal security. So take this contract.
Way to bring this thing home.
new contract just came in, and it has your name written all over it. We need pictures of what we are doing here, and a contract is available to reward you for doing so. Look it over.
Gracias. Se lo juro, lo intento, intento expresarlo, pero es imposible. Pero imagino... que la música hable por nosotros.
Vehicle under attack.
I've just finished reviewing this new contract, and I think it's right up your alley. I'm sure you'll agree.
confirmed.
Heading to collect the asset.
Adding task. Task received.
In transit. En route to pick up the asset. Asset to be collected. Asset transportation underway. Asset has been collected.
That's a job well done.
Hey, how'd you like to be even more busy? How's a new contract sound, huh?
Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, a new toilet facility has been added for your comfort and convenience.
Acknowledged.
No diseased dinosaurs detected.
All right, this is what I'm talking about. This is a side hustle that we should get behind.